actually want me to tell you the story of my life.
Well, I guess that's what you do. I interview people. I'm a collector of lives. FM radio, KFRC.
You'd have to have a lot of tapes in my studio. You followed me here, didn't you?
I suppose I did. You seem very interested. This is where you live?
No. Just a room.
I want you to see when we get started. So, what do you do?
I'm a vampire.
That's something I haven't heard before. You mean this literally, I take it?
Absolutely. I was waiting for you in that alley. Watching you, watching me. And then you began to speak.
What a lucky break for me.
Perhaps lucky for both of us.
You said you were waiting for me. What were you going to do? Kill me, drink my blood, all that stuff?
Yes. But you needn't be concerned with that now.
You really believe this, don't you, that you're with me?
We can't begin this way. Let me turn on the light.
I thought vampires didn't like the light.
We love it. I only wanted to prepare you. Don't be frightened. I want this opportunity.
Oh. Yeah.